Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Travis Fusion Top 3 Tracks. This one, I'm going for a more Christmassy, wintry themed episode. So the first track I'm going to count down is called Xmas World by Razor Sharp Play. And it's kind of cool because it's got a cute little diner in the background. You know, there's I think everyone's gone through this at least once. Like that late meal, but right before on Christmas Eve, it's like you don't know where you're going. Everything's crowded or closed. And it's like you go into this one, you know, cozy little diner. So it's a nice little thing. And then there's a little log cabin over there with some nice candies and other knickknacks you'd find on the ground. And then, the penguins back there, too. So then there's some weird looking Santas. But that's it for this track. Oh, it says Merry Christmas at the end. Merry Christmas to you, too, man. The next track's kind of a break from that sort of like Christmassy thing. It's called Frostbite by Amorphous. And I really like the environment. I really like that kind of dark, glowy with the snow that you get from it. So that's pretty cool. And it's pretty neat that I'm using the BMX bike this time. It's not the only bike you can use for it, but I felt like using it. I think it was the first time I've ever used that bike in a video for Trials Fusion. I don't think I've ever used it in Evolution. No, I think I did a few times. Alright, that'll be it for this calm, scenic track, and that nice little shot at the end. Now we move on to the last one, which is called Crazy Christmas by Comic95. And this track, it's got your typical, like, you know, Christmas theme going on, the trees and the houses and the ornaments. But then it kind of goes to a little more of a surrealistic, creepy vibe right at this point. We see the moon right there. It's like, ooh. And then pretty much more precisely around here when that tree goes crazy in the background, that cross falls and goes dark. A little creepy. Maybe Santa's running into some little trouble driving there. And they're jumping on there. So this track was a little bit of a challenge, but it was really nice and scenic. And that'll be it for this track and pretty much it for the episode. I hope you all have a very safe and happy holidays, whatever you celebrate, whether it's Christmas, Hanukkah, or whatever. And then you end up being a present for someone under a tree that Santa will deliver to. And that'll be it for this track. Hope you all have a good one, safe one, and see you all later.